All right. So yeah. 9/30/24, Friday, we got the Somerville 7000 BTU installed. Everything is not ready to go, but very close. Cool. It's the most important part now. So the connection to the outside unit, inside unit is connected to the outside unit. And so theoretically, all the refrigerator is sitting in here. This line is with there with air. It has air in it right now. So what we want to do is we want to connect this to a vacuum pump into this manifold right here. Oh, one second.